This is our dumbbell step up, where we're gonna have the athlete stepping up onto a box using the dumbbells in their hand. So we're gonna step up, driving that opposite knee up, and then as we come down, we'll come down nice and slow. We're not gonna take that foot and put it back down the ground, we're just gonna lift it up to place it back down onto the step or onto the box. Lift that foot, drive the foot into the ground, drive the opposite knee up. Control position on the way back down, again, making sure that that knee doesn't collapse in, and then we're gonna alternate sides. Picking that foot up, driving down into the ground, and good control through the movement. And time.